Thank you for teaching me how to.
Ay, ikaw si Doc Rain, Doc. Ginemo yung kasakwa ni Doctor, ay Doctor Dadula. Naman po ko yung kuan, Doc pa. Ginemo yung kasakwa ni kuan, Doc. Doc Dadula kayo na ba, Doc? Doctor Gavin ka sa surgeon, Doc ba? Na, general man daw ka. Pwede na daw ikaw ang check up. Pwede na mong palatanaw ko sa kuang pasyente, Doc. Okay ka po? Sakit mo ko dyan kilid ba? Ako, narasa din ito kay. Happy birthday! Happy birthday, dog!
Happy birthday, dog! Nasa lang kanta pa sa'yo mo, dog.
Thank you for teaching me how to love, showing me what the world is, what I've been dreaming of, and now I know there is nothing that I cannot do. Forgive me, that's true. That I am thinking with the love up inside.
Thank you.
Thanks to you. Thank you,
mom.
Thank you,
sir. Wow,
natin
na kasi nila
yung mga pagunang ko.
Wow.
Ano pa?
Wow. Message. Nangga. Huh? Yeah, message mo.
Dear Charo, Billy Di Ay. Ta, happy birthday. First of all, Ta,
I just want to tell you that I'm not very good at writing a letter or expressing my thoughts and my feelings through a letter. Like just by words. And maybe because of that, this letter might be too simple or kind of short. But anyways, I wanted to say thanks, Ta, for trying to be strong all the time. I hope that when I grow up, I will also become a strong and independent person just like you and Mommy. Ta, you may not be perfectly perfect to the eyes of others, but you still showed us the things that you can perfectly perfect. Things that you're pretty good at, and because of that, you're already perfect in our eyes. Thank you for that, Ta. Thank you, and sorry, Ta. Thank you because you're still protecting us, even though you work at a far hospital. And sorry, Ta, because I wasn't the kind of niece that you'd expect me to be. And also sorry for the times that I caused trouble to you, Ta. This letter I made may not be enough for me to tell you everything on my mind, but sure enough that I was able to express it in some other ways. I'm sorry, Ta, for being lazy when you're around, especially sa bukid, and for not really spending time with you. I just don't know how to. I hope you're happy with this small letter I made for you. Love you, Ta, from Ella. Happy birthday to my favorite tita. You have always been a very fun person, the one who we can joke around with. You really give mad and it's kind of terrifying. We are all thankful for your existence in this world. A very loving daughter to your parents and a great sister to our mom. And of course, our great aunt. Aspire to be you someday. We can see that you are very dedicated to your work, but there's no harm in taking a breather sometimes. So take a break too. I like it when you get a bit rebellious with us, you know? Like from dyeing our hair to painting our nails. They are not very fond of that idea, but you just shrug it off and do it for us. Even though we know very well, they'll get a bit upset about it, Lord. Thanks for giving me advice on the complicated things in life. The things I just can't ask for my mom. You're such a special part of our family. And most important of all, you're a wonderful friend to me. I hope your celebration is the best one yet. Nobody deserves it more. You're the one person who can melt the coldness of awful days. Thank you for being a warm, caring part of my life, and I hope your special day is brilliant. Happy birthday, Ta, from Ate Anya.
Thank you! At syempre, Ma'am, ikaw, Ma'am, sa'yo message mo, Ma'am.
I
Mike po. Mike, yun din yung mama.
Okay, short lang po, no? Okay, Langga, happy birthday. Happy 37th birthday sa imong kinabuhi. We wish you more birthdays to come. Hinaot kami nga, ikaw na, kasi kanunay ka na mo. Emotional naman ko. Hinaot na ikaw na kanunay ka na mo. Kay bisan ko aga sa layo, you always remind us, Ma, are you well? Kumusta na mo, Mama, Papa? Naaba mo sa maayong paglawas? Salamat sa imong pag-care sa amo langga. We really appreciate your goodness to your family. That's all. God bless us all.
Thank you, Ma'am. Ay, Ma'am, ikaw, Ma'am. Ano sa'yo message ni mo, Ma'am? Ah, after ana, Ma'am. Ikaw sa Ma'am.
isa lang wish na ako sa imong hata nga makakita na kag-partner.
Yeah!
Para madugangan na imong mga pag-umangkon. Careful ka, Permi. Naaram ko ni Permi sa imong tiliran. Love, good ka na mo.
Thank you, Ma'am.
Isa ni Ma'am,
napay-message si Jiggy, Ma'am.
Jiggy, para sa imo, Ma'am. Thank you sa things nga imong gihatag ug be safe sa hospital and mag face mask for me. happy birthday.
Wow. Ma'am, happy birthday Doc Rain. Unsay message imo sa lahat tanan mo? May mga pagumangkon si Ma'am Shea.
Surprise ko sa ilang surprise ako wala ko nang expect ani. And then natas ko sa mga messages ako mga pagumangkon. I realize nga tulog ko na yung thank you so much. Thank you sa inyo mga service at Ma'am Shea.
Thank you Doc ha. Pero prank na ito kanina, Doc, ha? Pero na po, Mikaela, Doktor Dadula. Among gigamit yung pangalan. Wala. Mag-blow ito si mong cake, Doc, ha?
Thank you.